in 1953. We have 1 minute to go. Eliud Kipchoge is on his way here. This humble farmer who used to run 2 miles to school every day and back. He used to go to the nearest town on his bike to sell milk at the local market. And now, through hard work and discipline, he's pointing. Come on, he says. Eliud Kipchoge has the hand of history on his shoulder.
What a fucking badass.
He has less than 200 meters to go. Eliud Kipchoge, let's keep an eye on the clock. Into the final 20 seconds. Eliud Kipchoge.
Oh!
On his shoulder. 140. The unofficial.
Oh, his wife.
Eliud Kipchoge storms into the history books in Vienna. 159.40, the unofficial time. The first man to run a marathon in under 2 hours. One final lung-busting stride for Kipchoge. One giant leap for human endeavor. And you know, Kipchoge was right. No human is limited. And now we can celebrate. He has done it. And to
wow.
Roger Bannister, Neil Armstrong, Edmund Hillary, we can now add the name of Eliud Kipchoge.
History, dude.
Shalane, sum it up for us.
That's the guy with the nose.
Thank Eliud for sharing his gift with the world, with us today in the City of Dreams. He created an absolute masterpiece.